Hey guys, today on Tracie Reed Designs, I will be doing a kiss pour with cloud effect. So let's jump right in.
Thank you.
super happy with my results. I love the colors in this painting. The silver popped back through. It's got some nice defined silver lines. I really, really love that. And of course, I got the nice cloudy effect. It looks really, really nice. And so love how this one turned out. And then I did the little one with just a little bit of leftover paint. I left some negative space, so I think that turned out really nice. I don't leave a lot of negative space in my painting, so it was a little different. So all in all, I'm super happy with both of them. And let me know what you guys think in the comments. This is actually one of my favorite techniques, the Kiss Pour with Cloud Effect. So let me know in the comments what your favorite technique is, all right? Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and share, and have a great day.